Everyone knows that king cobras eat live snakes in the wild, but this one lives with us in captivity. So today, we're going to be feeding it a frozen-thawed black dragon that recently passed away. That's one expensive dinner.